see this voice.
It's a really important day today. The last thing you probably want to do is listen to your boring head teacher.
Well done.
What I would say, and it's something I say every year to Year 11, is today what I would call a moment in time. And it'll be one of those moments in time that you will look back on. In 10 years' time, you might look back and you might remember that occasion on your last day of Frien Barnet School. You lot, for me, are a very special you. We joined Frien Barnet School at the same time. And I was asked by the committee of your yearbook, who was working on the yearbook, to write a few words to go in that yearbook. And I was a bit choked, actually. I dug out all those photos of you when you were in Year 7, and I thought back to that first assembly in here, and I was talking to you about expectations and excitement of coming to a new school. And we've kind of seen over the 5 years, real kind of moments in time where you really achieved superb results. And I believe that you're going to be, again, a year group in this school that achieved the best exam results. Including maths and English, overall, and we're going to be so proud of you on that day in August when you come in for your results. So, the only thing I really want to say is you've all been stars, every single one of you. I know we've had our little ups and downs, have to do about uniforms, get to lessons on time, tuck in your shirt, do the worst things that head teachers do, but you have all been absolutely superb. We do want to see you again. I know you're all going to come back, you're going to tell us how successful you've been. I don't want to single people out, but I have to say it's been a privilege to work with those of you that have been on the Student Parliament, like Kieran, it's been a privilege to work with some of you in other aspects of kind of school improvement. Many of you have interviewed staff who come to work in our school, many of you have shown visitors around. You've been a real fantastic year group. You've really helped improve Frien Barnet School over the 5 years that you've been here. So really, I just want to say I wish you all very well for the future. I have got one last head teacher thing to do. And that I've got some orange certificates here. So bear with me. Okay, just listen to the tonight. E. Paris, Gabby and Daniela, and they can come and get their
I can't forget about me, stupid. Everywhere I go, I might have my own.
that breath, you'll be in the session. Let me take a breath.
Isn't it?